to defeat Chairman Trek, the duo needed something that could hold the command on Kalibo, a Gadgetron hologram.
I love this level. Kind of hate it a little too. It's really difficult.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Or, yeah.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait
for
the authorities
to arrive.
It's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
I love the transforming weapons!
Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
Where is it?
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on
that one. Range? Eritanium. Fun. I love turning things into animals. Okay, this is where I die, I think. Oh, great. And this is the part where they kill me. Do I have any Eritanium? I feel like I picked up one piece. Predator launcher, I can improve the time it takes to lock onto junk. Ooh, okay. Improving the targeting cone sounds good too. Why won't you die? Die! Fine. Stay alive. But only because I deem it, so... Say that.
Look at that rail. I wonder where it leads.
No, God, I love this so much. Jumpy, jumpy. Oh god, that makes me laugh. A little too hard, maybe, but still.
Oh!
Ow! I was trying to dodge to the right, but fine. One of you weird controls. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. I do not want to get creamed by that thing, so I won't.
Use your Omni wrench.
I just wanted to take a moment and recognize our employee of the month. Give a good pat on the back to Gilbert Trenackle. Gilbert is. What was that?
Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Security
camera
disabled.
Oh no, what the hell did I hit? That's so annoying. Hit anything. Jump split second later, maybe? Whatever. Man, I love this. Grinding, is it? This is a grinding section? Identical. But easier, because it doesn't have those annoying. No! Those weird robots, I think they were, they were couriers? I'm not sure. They were pretty damn annoying. Well, not annoying, just in my way. Now, this time, you do the dodging thing. Okay. Those are all active now. Ugh. Wait, can I? Fix speed. Doubt it, but. Right, so. Whoa! That was insane. And accidental.
Ratchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the hollow guys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Stuff is an April shower.
Ratchet, come in.
Beautiful sound. Beautiful sound. The sky is falling.
Welcome to the Mathematic Room. The Mathematic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Yay!
I can really use that.
I'll come in handy for my cleanup episode later on. See? Go to Gadgetron Lobby. So where does this teleporter go? Gadgeton? Freak!
The sheepening test chamber has been closed due to rampant sheepinating. Enter at your own risk.
Whoa. Looks like the Blarg tried breaking in and got sheepinated. Excuse me, fellas.
So that's why there were all these sheep. I don't know why I'm murdering them. I just kind of felt like it. I am a monster. And a walrus. And a crazy person. But, you know that way. Cool sharks.
How many times have I told you the Gruvatron room is not a place to hold your party? Clear out of there this instant. Some assault going on.
I believe those gears control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Good work, Ratchet. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
Why is everyone so surprising? Like, I do something crazy difficult, they say nothing, but when I do the easiest thing in the world, they're like, well done! And I'm like, whatever. Oh! Oh god.
Test complete.
That was fun.
Send security bots to the warmonger testing area. Our sun file must not fall into block hands. Shoot that space rat!
I am no space rat, sir. Okay. Got some new stuff. The scenic sewers of Poketaru. Alright, so Poketaru is here. Yes. Holocard drop rate. Lovely. Enemies had cards, but then there'd be, you know, get more cards, and I'm not sure how they would divide them up into sets of three, but...
Volunteer detected in Pyrositor Room. Prepare for annihilation. Test complete.
No, it's not! No, it's not!
Gadgetron's more powerful weapons.
I know. Hey! I hope you guys like to dance. Just dance! Bloody impressive. How the hell do you do that? Improving the rate of fire on this thing would make it infinitely more useful. Well, I'll say infinitely. It would definitely be a numeric factor. By which I mean a real number.
We should be able to rotate this room.
Whereas infinity is more of a... Interesting. This one doesn't seem to have bonuses. Oh no. No matter. Look on his face, it's like... You see, just for a split second, how wide his eyes were, they were like... Oh no! You. Start a religion with a deity of sheep because they're so peaceful and nice to everything. We should worship sheep. They've really got it figured out. Ooh, a new card. I need to stop doing that. Ooh, Omega Tech Plus Cannon. Lovely.
I'm loving the freezing.
Peacemaker. Ooh. Ooh! Yes, cluster rocket. Swarm! Swarm, my baby! Swarm! And, okay. Why did I do that? I don't know. Sorry, I hit the wrong button. Okay, well, I know its weaknesses now. Rocket, the engines. Science! Science! Exclamation point! Oh! Who's lobbing those grenades at me? Wow. This is really helpful. It shows all the things. Okay. New card. Drek. What sets he in? Villains? Evil? Quartu. Ha! See? Homeworld! Orcs on! So why is the thing called New Quartu? Ah, who cares? Oh wait, because Quartu is where his business empire began. That makes sense. If you're an evil megalomaniac. Alright. Another new card! Let's see. Hello. I will love all the things. Now, who is there? Incomplete set that isn't weapons related, because I want to get those gradually. I'll find this crap as it happens. Okay. Okay, less good, more bad. Pain! Yay! I need to Proton Drum and Sheepinator!
Oh dear, more of them.
I see him. No, that's not gonna do it. I need high octane explosives. Wait, if I got. Damn! This might do it. It's not. Wow, that was fun.
Okay, that's the last of the Blarg.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction, the Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12. Initiation dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Oh, yay! all of the paradox explosions! Sheep everywhere!
Test complete. Thank you for participating in the Gadgetron weapons test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
Step into my office!
I have a choice, you... not terribly creepy at all, person. Oh, he looks different.
I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your Holo Guyses.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issues, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you?
I have all the hydro displacer. Mint. That made no sense. Take that, logic.
Good news! I have just been notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving forward with our competition.
Given how long the races took me on Realgar, screw it. This is going to be a bloody long episode, guys. And a Goshen. That was a mistake.
A prototype Holo Guy.
For weird shortcut logic. Yes, please.
Galactic Rangers are always welcome here at Gadgetron. Come back anytime and give the race another go.
I will slap your face, Turtle Man. Also, why aren't you a Turtle Man?
Ready?
Oh, man. Where did that happen? Oh, man. Man. Land of Goshen. And I have to go through this whole stupid thing every time I lose. Just let me try it again. Why do you have to... doing. Not for long. That's where the finish line is. See, that's what's messing me up. Alright. Okay, well. Alright. Third time's the charm. I can do this. Oh, wait. So this is now my fault. Okay, shut up. I can do this. Shut up. I wonder if there's a way of skipping that. Options, maybe?
go!
Wow! Ratchet pulls the thread and the crowd goes crazy! Don't forget, the winner gets our most valuable product, a prototype hollow guy. Ratchet moves into second place!
And Ratchet wins!
Ratchet wins!
Ah, good old shortcuts.
You did it? Congratulations! Here's your Hollow Guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Oh my god, you're so old.
Alaris, come in. We've got the Hollow Guys.
Nice. Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
We qualified for the next cup race.
Yes, we did. And I will have victory. Okay, here we go.
Old
cup.
But there's also a gold.
win this. I'm gonna get me whatever the prize is for this. My sound effects go. That's an annoying bug. Possibly.
Ratchet looks like he's having a bit of trouble.
No! Yay, I win. Whatever.
Ratchet wins!
Yes. Nice. Oh yeah, the Rhino 6 proto suit. It would appear I have all the gold bolts, but not all the cards. There it is. Bam! That should expedite things infinitely. How lovely. Skorg City. That sounds terrible.
Outstanding!
Yay!
You just deleted a card set.
Kind of, you know, something to be ashamed of. Oh well.
Wanna upgrade your sheepinator? Fully loaded.
Oh, you know it, baby. I'm all about the sheepinator.
Oh, that's how it's done.
two more to spend. I'm still using this fair off. Yeah, more cards. Alright guys, that wasn't as long as I thought it would be. See you next time. Ciao!